Amy's checked in for the Pacers. Watson comes in for Damari Carroll. Rose passes to Big Daddy. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play. Clark, the coach, was really passionate in that last huddle, trying to do everything he can to get his message across.
You know, and I'm not sure what he wanted exactly, but he did it with enough fire that I'm guessing he's not going to be happy with any lapse in that.